Years, it's Olga today with you, and I'm again talking about business. And in this video I'm going to share with you three business ideas which doesn't require a lot of effort to establish, but it will be profitable in Ukraine, and you can consider this as one of the ideas. But before I will move to talk to you about business, I need to tell you, this is my personal opinion, but I guess this is the truth, that any business require advertisement and any business require marketing campaign. Just because you will open coffee shop or supermarket or anything else, even if it's very profitable in Ukraine, you need to maintain marketing campaign, otherwise it will not be profitable. You can open anything the most advanced and the most nice, and you will close it after 2 months, because if you will not make the proper advertisement, it will not work. So the idea number one is the public storage. I really love this idea in US, and I see that it's very popular, but it's not represented in Ukraine at all. And you know, before, many people was having houses in the village, and all the things which they don't need in apartment, they used to throw in the village and store it in the houses. Nowadays, young families like me and my friends and so others, they have their home is very far, or they don't have village at all, and they have a lot of baby strollers, a lot of different stuff which you don't want to throw, because maybe you will need it, but you don't have space an apartment to store it at all. So some people sell it, some people just give it to friends, and then they wait, maybe later they will take it from them. But really, there is a very big need in public storage, and we have nothing. So for public storage, you actually just need to take the big space, organize some like places where you will store the things, and that's all. And it can be even not nice, because it can be closed for public, it can be just for a person who is working there, and for people you will just have some reception where they will submit the item, you will give them some paper, they will submit the paper, they will receive their item. The public storage will be very, very nice idea, especially in the big city like Kiev, where all people are moving here, but they don't have place to store the things. So you need to consider that, because it doesn't require a lot of work to establish. It requires just good marketing campaign in internet, and you will be successful. The business idea number two, this is organizing co-working center. Co-working become more and more popular, and not only in Kiev, you can make it in a smaller city or in a very small city, because we still have so many freelancers, and this segment is growing. So more and more people are working in internet, more people are doing internet business, and they need some workspace to work. So to organize co-working center, you actually just need to rent some space, some office place, and maybe make some decoration, or some office spaces don't need even any decoration, it will be ready. You just need to buy the furniture, you just need to buy the tables, maybe some sofas, you need to make some corner where you will have tea and coffee, and it actually can be different ideas. So it can be some simple co-working center, or it can be something very advanced, it's just up to you. But in general, it doesn't require a lot of effort. You just need to buy the furniture, you need to advertise it good in internet and maybe offline, and it will work great, especially in the smaller cities which are not very familiar with that, but they have need of this, because in Kiev you have already high competition, but in a smaller city you will not have high competition, and for sure it will work. So that will be very profitable business. So if you consider about something, think about co-working center. It's very easy and fast to establish, and it can start to giving you profit immediately. And I want just to remind you that if you want to establish company in Ukraine, if you need any help with business, my company is making company registration. I'm helping with business, I'm doing business research. So if you need this, come to me, write me on email, and I will try to help you as much as you can. And the last thing which will work in Kiev or in the very big cities like Kharkiv, Dnipro, Lviv, this is hostel. To organize hostel, again, it can be something simple, it can be something very advanced, I guess you know about that, but in general it requires just to have beds, it just required to have some cabinets for storing the things, some small reception, and maybe some some small kitchen area, and that's all. And for hostel exactly, I want to say that if you are from other country and you are foreigner, you don't need to think how advertise it for you in Ukraine. Think how advertise it for your people in your country. So let's say you are coming from India and you are establishing hostel here. You know everything about India. You know all advertising platforms and so on. And you can advertise in your country that, hi, I'm your citizen, but I open my hostel in Ukraine. So if you will come here, you can get help about Ukraine as a foreigner. You can get advices from like our staff, because we all the same. We all from the same country. You can stay in our place, and I'm sure the people from your country, when they will choose where to stay, for sure they will choose your hostel as well, because oh, you're from their country, you know everything, they can get some help like from their local person, but in Ukraine. So it can be actually the bonus for you even. And many people are searching for cheap accommodation, and if you will provide high quality service, especially for your people from your country, you will be the number one and you will be out of competition. I'm just giving you some like marketing tips, because you know that in marketing you always need to be the first one. If you cannot be the first one at all in general about hostel, you need to be the first one in the niche hostel for Indians, for example, or the first one for the hostel for freelancers, or the first one in hostel for any other kind of segment of the people. So think about that, and these three ideas will work well in Ukraine. And for sure, don't forget to press the like button here if you like my video. Okay guys, love you all also. Bye bye.